Beware, this is the type of event you just might need earplugs for. People are crowding. People are crowding into the Trademark right now for Chillaxin in Jackson. Now, it's a car and truck show where vehicles are judged not only by how they look, but also how their stereo sound. Organizers say competitors from all over the South come to compete, and vehicles aren't the only thing on display. There's also a tattoo and swimsuit competition.
They're coming in from the multi-state region, and they're coming here to the regional because they have to qualify here to be able to go to the World Championships.
Now, you still have a chance to get down to the track and to the car show. It ends at 10 p.m. tonight. The cost is $10 for adults, and admission for the kids 12 and under is free.